Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So in this video we are going to discuss about the procedure that you need to follow after you got your first JOSA allotment result. First of all, congratulations. So after you got your seat allotment result, the first thing that you need to do is you need to accept your seat. You have three options: float, freeze and slide. The first option is freeze. If you choose freeze, this means you are happy with your seat and you accept it and you will not participate in further allotment process. Now, the second option is float. Float means candidate is accepting the seat, but if the seat is available for higher preference program, he will choose it. This means you are willing to participate in subsequent allotment process. The next one is slide. Now, this option means you accept the seat and you are also willing to participate in further allotment process. But you will only accept the seat if it is available in the same institution. So you have to click on any three of this option and accept your seat. After that, you need to pay the fee and then upload your documents. After you upload your document, you need to download your seat allotment letter. Once again, congratulations. Now, I would like to mention that Ignite has opened their admission for repeaters batch. So if you would like to register, please contact us and all the information is mentioned in the description below. Thank you.